Who's ready to see my new AK spray? By the way, I need more RAM, so yeah, I'm not gonna be recording just yet. But here's my AK spray. I knew I was somehow made for this game. I'm not hacking, by the way, this is what it's like. Just watch. Wait a few seconds. And then look. It barely moves. And I can practically hit all my targets. Look what I'm doing. Moving it a little bit to the left, to the right, and you have a very straight AK spray. I knew I was born for this game, bro. Look at this. This is the normal AK recoil. But this is what I'm like. Just give me a couple seconds. Get used to it. I'm killing everyone. Hitting perfect shots. Look at this, bro. Look at this! I'm drilling into this helicopter. Oh, it's going down. All you need to do is just shake your thing a little bit, left to right. Headshots, headshots, body shots. Oh, I'm even hitting those guys over there in the helicopter, driving it. Oh my goodness. Bro, this is the most, like, almost perfect AK spray I've ever seen. Like, half the YouTubers that I've watched can't even do this good of an AK spray. And all I've been doing is, I watched one tutorial. And, like, you know, I practiced the recoil pattern. And I was pretty bad with it when I just started my first aim training server. Like, I got in. It was pretty trash. And then all of a sudden, like, while I was trying again, oh my goodness, I just perfected it. Look at this is not hacks, trust me. Let me show you my M2 spray. I absolutely suck. Okay, that was pretty decent, but I've been practicing. All right, let's fix recoil. Hello. Okay, yeah, there we go. Here you are! Big Mama's coming down! Headshots. Way too many headshots. You're coming down before this video ends. Yes. Where are you going? Okay, you're close to crashing. Yeah, I need to do for the M2 is just, yup. Keep it down. This one. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, girl. Yep, there you go. That is satisfying. Okay, everyone. I can't wait to start uploading more Rust videos. Now that I know I can have a almost perfect AK spray, and now I know who wants to team with me, bro. I got almost the perfect AK spray. Hold up. Fix it. Come on, mouse. Headshots, body shots, headshots, body shots. This helicopter's literally freaking out. It's like, God help me. This man's way too good with the AK. He's using hacks! Controller player! That is a controller player! Oh my goodness, I might be able to take it down before even it leaves this area. It's like, the help, help! Oh, headshot after headshot after headshot, bro. This is not hacks, this is pure skill. Oh my gosh, I am a monster, man. And I thought I'd be bad at Rust. Like, I downloaded this 2 days ago and I could barely get it to work. As long as I don't stop spraying, I should be pretty good. Luckily, this is an unlimited ammo. I got it from all the way over there. So, yeah, once I get a new, what's it called, RAM card, I'm going to start playing more often. I already have a base up on a decent server. I'm not going to tell you what it is so you guys can go raid me or something. But, yeah, but I keep, like, basically blacking out. I keep basically, like, lagging out every 4 seconds on my other server. So it's really hard to get a base. Like, I'd literally log in and I'd only be able to stay alive for, like, 3 seconds. Like, there's these one lucky times where it'll last for, like, an hour. This is one of those times, luckily. So, yeah, hold up. Get out of here. Leave. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and now you know why you should get Russ to play with me. See you guys later.